Charles Griffin, and this is a contest for what is the most underrated magic trick. I believe that the most underrated magic trick is a magic trick that you overlook, the magic trick that you think, this is too simple, this is too difficult, or maybe that it's just not worth the setup. It's the magic tricks that you yourself know, don't know if they're great, you never try them out, and so this